Part 2. Azure Moon. Lone Moon. The Rose-Colored River. The Kingdom Army meets with Rodrigue in Aelel, the Valley of Torment. With the strength of House Freldarius on their side, the time to invade the Empire is finally at hand.
Even though it's in ruins, in some strange way, this monastery never truly changes, does it? I studied at the Officer's Academy when I was young. Those memories come rushing back whenever I return. What are you doing here at this hour anyway? It's the same for me. Perhaps you'll allow me to join you. Much appreciated. I keep recalling my eldest son. He was quite gifted. In fact, he was appointed a knight at the age of 15. I still vividly remember the day he was granted a sword from His Majesty. Dead. He was killed 9 years ago in Dusker. All that returned of him that day were his sword and his armor. After it happened, I said something horrible to Felix. He's hated me ever since, and I don't blame him. No matter how much you grieve, the dead will never return. No magic in the world can bring them back. That's why their memory clings to the living like a curse. The more they were loved, the tighter their hold, and the more suffering they cause. I fear I am not a strong enough man to scold His Highness for his foolishness. Since this war began, we've seen countless generals, soldiers, and citizens die. It never gets easier. Professor, I entrust the young prince and the future of Fargus to you. You are a brave one, aren't you? One worthy of leading the Church of Saros, I dare say. You should know that I have no intention of insisting that you take back Ferdiad. All I ask is that you continue to rein in Dimitri's manic desire for revenge. Now then, we have received House Regan's consent. All that's left is for us to depart. If we make it through Gloucester territory and across the Great Bridge of Murden, we'll be in Empire territory. You are not afraid, are you? No need to worry. Don't you underestimate the power of my soldiers. I'm glad you were the one to lead the Blue Lion House, Professor. I mean that.
Whatever it takes.
Finally, I notched a win against you. True, it was a narrow victory. When we spar, I feel like I'm revisiting my past. It's like training with my brother. He always won, always, and died before I could win a single bout. From the first time I held a sword, all I wanted was to surpass him. And that's what drove me to become so strong. Perhaps it's absurd to say such a thing, but I've spent all these years training for a duel with a corpse. Yes, I suppose I did. I can never again spar with my brother, not unless he climbs out of his grave. Still, I continue my endless pursuit of strength. Maybe because I have a new opponent to measure myself against. You, obviously. I beat you this time, but when we next cross swords, who knows what might happen. It was a close match, not a crushing victory. I know that I can do better. I will surpass you in strength, and then I'll become stronger still. And then, when this war is over, I won't have as many chances to swing my sword. I can hardly imagine that. Anyway, thank you for helping me find an answer to the question you asked all those years ago.
In this moment. Felix!
Lysithia, you look mortified.
How long have you been there? Were you watching me? You were, weren't you?
I was, yes.
For once I thought I had some privacy.
Did you say something?
Anything at all. Here.
What's this for?
I'm buying your silence. With cake. Take it.
I'm not sure what to be silent about.
If people knew I was shoveling cake into my face by the fistful, they'd think me nothing more than a child.
Adults eat cake.
You'll never understand. Just take this, will you?
No, I don't like sweets.
Does your refusal mean you'll be telling everyone about my cake-shoveling ways?
I just don't like sweets, that's all.
Nonsense! Nobody can resist something so delicious! Look, I'm giving you this cake whether you like it or not. Eat it, toss it, throw it at an unsuspecting victim, the choice is yours. Just please, don't mention this to anyone.
What was her problem? What am I supposed to do with this cake?
Good morning, Hilda. Is anything troubling you today?
Nope, nothing. If there was, I don't think I'd ask for your help.
I'm sorry to hear that. Have I done something to upset you?
Not exactly. You go overboard helping me is all. You do way, way too much. So I feel guilty, like I'm putting you out.
Goodness, it was never my intention to have you worry about me.
Can I ask you something?
Of course, what is it?
What are you doing today?
Following my morning prayers, I'll be cleaning the altar, then caring for the flowers in the greenhouse. Then it's off to the library to help organize and sort, then to the dining hall to wipe down the tables and chairs. The floors could use a good polish too. Oh, and the weather's so nice that I might air out the bedding. After that, it's...
Wow, you're still not done? There's more?
Well, the dishcloths in the dining hall are all frayed, so I was hoping to mend them.
Sewing? Don't you think that's too much?
Whatever do you mean? And why are you speaking so loudly all of a sudden?
I'll help with the dining hall, but I am not sewing.
You want to help? That would be delightful.
Everyone asks you for help, and you always say yes, don't you?
I suppose. I believe it's important to help where you can. If you see someone in trouble, you can't leave them, can you?
You're too kind, Mercedes. Literally, I can't empathize.
I'm sure you can. You and I are very similar in that way.
Are you serious? How? We have nothing in common.
That may be so, but you thought I was in trouble, and you agreed to help, didn't you?
Well, I mean, yes.
That's exactly what I do. I'm so happy to have found a kindred spirit.
If that's what makes you happy, okay. Kindred spirits, let's go with that.
Now that I've got you at my side, I can take on even more responsibilities.
Not a chance.
Ah, there you are. I just checked your room, but obviously you weren't in there.
Oh, you didn't break the door down again looking for me, did you?
Of course not. I'm not unreasonable. I just wanted to discuss something with you.
Discuss? Is that really all? Okay, I can handle that.
Firstly, I'd like to apologize for breaking down your door. I'm sorry. It was perhaps a bit rash. There was a period of time, quite a while ago, when I acted much the same as you. I spent many hours locked away in my own room.
You did? Really?
Really. Because I understood where you were coming from, I knew I had to intervene. At a moment's notice, all you care for could be swept away. At that time, is it better to have wasted your energy hiding away? Or better to have spent it honing your skills so that you can lend a hand?
But even if I did train, what's the point? It's not like it would do much good.
Don't speak so disparagingly of yourself. It doesn't help things. You have plenty of strengths.
No, you think so?
Just look how quickly you sprint back to your room, for example. With more practice, I have a feeling you could outrun most anyone. You're also exceedingly talented in the arts. Surely there's a creative way to apply those talents on the battlefield. Stop wasting your breath and energy on putting yourself down. Just try your best. I'm not giving up on you. You have so much power in you, just waiting to be unleashed.
You really believe all that? That's so nice. All right. For you, Ingrid, I'll do it.
Excellent. Let's be on our way.
Hey, wait! Ah, what are you doing? I didn't agree to this! Put me down! Do you have to be so bouncy?
That got us here much quicker, don't you think? Let's begin. Let's warm up by sparring.
Oh, stop, please! I surrender!
Giving in so soon? There's no such thing as surrender on the battlefield.
Our scout has returned. As expected, there are quite a few Imperial soldiers stationed there.
I see. So the enemy has prepared for our arrival. It matters not. I will kill them all, whether they are 1 or 100. What would you do if you saw the people who stole everything from you? If you saw them right before your eyes, living carefree lives and feeling no guilt, would you feel nothing? Do nothing? 5 years ago, did you not deem the woman who killed Geralt to be unforgivable? I am most certain that you did. You couldn't let her get away with her crime, so you took up your sword in pursuit. Precisely my point. We're the same, you and I.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing to be gained from exchanging words with a boar that has lost its mind.
Felix?
This is war. Every last one of us has lost someone we care for. But we all choose to suppress our anger and grief and go right on living. Do you know why? That's right. All the boar is accomplishing is stacking up more corpses.
Tell me, Felix. If the dead are beyond reach, is it not also pointless to mourn or even bury those who are lost?
That mind of yours. I'm done here. Remember, Professor, it's not compassion for this fool that has brought our armies so far. There are those of us who despise the Empire and those who side with the Church. If we keep running down this path, it's only a matter of time before the ground beneath us collapses.
That's enough, Felix.
You're a damned fool, old man.
The soldiers are ready to march on your command.
Then let's move out at once. Every moment counts.
Understood. Let's show those Empire dastards the power of the Knights of Fargus.
Intent on the Imperial capital, the Kingdom Army goes around the Agma Mountains and marches through Alliance territory as they continue south. But this route takes them through the territory of House Gloucester, Imperial supporters, so they request help from Claude, the leader of House Regan. Claude agrees to distract House Gloucester's soldiers, and the Kingdom Army marches onward toward the Great Bridge of Murden to cross the Aramid River, which separates the Alliance and the Empire.
I'm not liking that title. Is it really a bridge? Oh, I guess it kind of is. Bridge with fortresses and monsters. Oh, jeez. Alright, well. Enemies look kind of scary, but they're not too bad. Do we have Rodrigue on the battle? No. I guess the dude joined us in spirit, because I literally can't do anything to his model, I guess, or unit. Alright, so Sylvain is gonna take a break, because right now he's a brigand, and I want to get that death blow on him. I guess Catherine can come with me, so she doesn't feel lonely. Alright. Alright, let's do this.
That symbol. It's an enemy raid. Stay calm and face them head on. Send a messenger to Acheron immediately. If we're quick, we might be able to pull off a pincer attack.
Natal Guard's dog, huh? All the more reason to kill her.
Attack Ladislava and take the bridge. Shall we begin?
Where are you, Rodrigue?
At your service.
Oh, Annette is not getting this. I guess I'll have to gambit from here then. And Kretra is not gonna get the boost. Oh well.
Appreciate it.
I'm your girl.
I'll cut through.
Oh, I forgot to give Felix the freaking rapier from Catherine.
What's my strategy?
That kind of sucks.
Here is something to believe in. It won't be in vain.
You fought well.
And that cape looks huge on Dimitri right now. How many animals did that take to kill Dimitri?
What's next? More fighting.
Huh, I can actually reach all the way then. Who has the mace? You have the mace.
Shall we?
Although that's kind of dangerous, yeah. Yeah, I might not want to do that.
I will prevail.
Hopefully these guys move on turn one, otherwise I guess we're gonna have to rush in.
Let's clean up.
God damn, Chamir, you're so good. Like a certain someone that did not want to get strained the whole time. Murgurger.
Ready when you are.
What are these bridges? Oh! Hello, Ferdinand. Didn't even see you. Hey, look, Ferdinand actually has a strength stat. What do you know? Oh, there is a chest here. Oh, I probably should go get this.
Let's deal with the enemies protecting the fortress quickly and take control of this area.
Enemies approaching. Get the soldiers standing by to join the fight.
Uh-oh.
We may need to hurry up preparations of the ballista too. Protect the fortress.
I'm sorry.
So we're gonna have to deal with reinforcements too. We don't deal with this thing first.
Take this bridge from us?
This is no good. Reinforcements keep coming, and more will soon join them.
Wait, what?
Your Highness, apologies for the late arrival.
To do? You're alive. How?
We can discuss it later. For now, allow me to join your forces.
Yo, the dude. My dude. Oh. Wait, why are your stats kinda low? Hey, my accuracy range, you brought it back. Thank you, man. You remembered. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to rush in. What do you have? Impregnable wall. Oh, I'm so glad that the dude is not dead.
Another victory.
Take the heal well? 38 attack. Oh, it's a penny next, so yeah, you should. Yeah, you will take it pretty well actually.
I'm nobody's fool.
I'm nobody's bitch.
Next.
This map looks pretty cool, by the way. Although not a fan that the chests are so far away from each other, though. I didn't even notice there were chests while I was scouting. Which kind of sucks. I would have given Ingrid like a chest key or something.
I shall not stray.
Oh, hello.
I, Lawrence Hellman Gloucester, have arrived to join the battle in my father's stead.
Thanks for making your way here. Annihilate the enemy with the rest of them.
Is that the professor? Why would someone like that join such a senseless fight?
Lawrence, here you are. I'm heading south, so I will leave this area to you.
Oh, he has a Master Seal that we can steal. I mean, not that I need it, but he has low speed. I think Ingrid can take care of these guys. What do you have? Assault troop. Okay. Aw, oh, really? That does not kill? Man, this is why you should have gotten some magic. God damn it, Dorothea.
I am prepared.
I'll destroy you!
Eventually, I too will fall.
See, this is where seal defense is gonna come in handy. Watch this.
Thank you.
So, I'm definitely gonna need a chest key. So I guess what I can do is have Chamir take a chest key from me, if I have one. I don't even know if I have one to spare. I have a lot of stat boosters. Oh yeah, I do. Okay, perfect. Oh, hello there. Hey!
Acheron, now's the time to show your loyalty to the Empire. Attack the enemy from behind.
I've got to make my name known to Her Majesty through distinguished service.
Acheron, a minor lord of the Alliance territory. If he's fighting for the Empire, we've no choice but to attack him.
Alright, that was not an ambush spawn, at least, I think. I mean, it's an ambush, but he's not moving immediately. I think.
What's next?
Alright, well, do you want to punch an aristocrat? I would like that very much.
As they say, if you can't beat them, join them.
I'm not in for a beating, am I?
Oh, you are. Get bitch slapped. Welcome back, Dedu.
I never should have aligned with the Empire.
I wield this power for His Highness.
The dude focusing his inner doggy on this fight. Which is cool, because doggy is a cool character. Alright. I need to give this chest key to Ingrid, so Ingrid can go open this shit. Hold on to my short spear, I guess. And we need to kill these guys. These guys are paladins, so they're not that defensive. I say that and we have these guys over here. We're gonna move back a bit.
Let's keep our guard up.
Good work, Jen. Carter can go get this chest.
I disposed of doubt long ago.
You guys hit too hard. 37. That's pretty hard, yes. It's pretty darn hard. The two, go help your majesty.
Thanks.
If you're sure.
I feel like I shouldn't bait the monsters until we deal with Ferdinand. Cause he's gonna come our way for sure. Or maybe we'll wait over here. That's a cool crit animation.
All talk and no action. Weak. All in his service.
Oh, that's the dark lariat. There we go.
More proof of my loyalty.
The dude unleashing his inner incinerator. We gotta deal with all those reinforcements, though.
I'm your girl.
Talisman. This chest has critical ring. Ah, well, that's not really super worth it. Actually, excuse me while I do something. Because I think it's time to bait out these guys. Ferdinand, I mean Lawrence, you hit me, you do 50 damage, good lord. Can you even tank that? Oh yeah, you can. Mostly, most definitely. The thing is that you have a battalion though, so you're probably gonna use that instead.
Let's clean up.
I guess that's okay, actually. We'll bait out the Lawrence.
Thinning their numbers.
I have Chamir as backup anyway. So that gives me more a boy. The Arrowlands, right? Yeah. Not gonna matter that much against the assault troop, but I don't know, he's gonna straight up going to hit me. Okay, good.
I'll cut through.
Stronger, faster.
That's a Felix level up.
Shall we? Sorry, but it's you or me.
I'll comply. I am prepared.
At your service.
More fighting.
So helpful.
I think it might be time to bail out the monsters.
I will prevail.
We gotta play this kind of aggressive, otherwise we might be here a long time.
I'm your girl.
It's okay. We got our girl with us, right?
Appreciate it.
To oppose the Empire at a time like this.
Oh, I didn't open the chest. Reckless. I forgot. Oops. Yo, Lawrence is looking fabulous. Oh shit, you're moving already?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't expect you to move. Is this a route match mission? All enemy commanders. Ah, shit.
The situation is dire.
I might need to leave you alive, Lawrence. I might need to leave you alive, because we might have to end the map now.
Lay me to rest in a manner that is befitting of the nobility.
Good night, sweet prince. Man, they're making it super tragic too. Kill this monster, get the barriers too. Deal with all of these dudes.
After this battle, I will be known far and wide as the legendary Ferdinand of Adrestia.
What do you have? Silver Lance? Oh, you have a javelin. Okay, well. You retaliate, you're gonna get killed. Oh. Alright, not a fan of that. We might have to bait out these armor knights. Although, what battalion do you guys have? Right, this guy needs to die.
Protect my friends.
And I was not expecting all of them to come at me. That definitely was not part of the plan.
What's my strategy?
I guess Felix is gonna have to take care of this guy's helper.
Ha!
your guard down.
Back to the fray.
Nice try. You took me lightly. Too slow. My duty is your death.
Blow them a kiss, Ingrid. The kiss of death.
It had to be done.
All right. Fortunately, I cannot get there on time with you. Ingrid? Oh, Ingrid. I love flyers so much. although you have lure, that's not that helpful, actually. Well, I guess we're gonna just have to not kill two monsters, because the boss decided to move.
Majesty's favor, I will not let you pass.
Hunt them like beasts.
Go, Sylvain.
I'll never be satisfied.
I can't retreat. Even if it costs me my life, I've got to protect the Great Bridge.
Still room for improvement.
Hey, I'm liking this map though. This is probably the map where gambits have been the most useful so far. Alright, you die, my friend.
Not quite. It is done. Onward.
Get stranded, Ingrid. Thank you.
Hopefully, I'll be more useful now.
You will, don't worry.
Practice is paying off.
A flyer is never not useful, Ingrid. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Alright, so how are we gonna deal with all of this, all of this mess? I guess we can keep Ferdinand alive for one more turn. But we're definitely gonna have to clean up next turn. Because this is getting very messy right now. Ferdinand is probably gonna javelin the dude. That won't do much. So. Alright, so who's killing this girl? Ladislava. I guess Felix can kill her.
Lady Edelgard! I'm sorry. Vladislava, no! I will protect this area!
Sure you will. Yeah, I don't have a gambit anymore. 40 attack. Alright, that actually does a lot of damage.
I'm good now.
I guess I'll take care of this guy.
This much.
I can't stop now.
Not bad, Annette. Not bad. Actually, let's just fortify.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know either, Mercy. We're definitely gonna have to kill Fernie next turn, though.
Thank you.
Oh, never mind. Maybe we won't. Actually, that works out for me. So I can do this.
I've got an idea.
Get over here. Oh, the dude doesn't have his battalion, though. That kinda sucks. Yeah, we can do that.
Let's surprise them.
I really want to get as much as I can from this. Don't worry, Ferdy. We'll keep you alive. For one more turn, at least.
You are in my way.
Thank you.
I'll destroy you!
Too weak for this world.
What battalion do you have? Alright. Actually, I don't wanna put the dude close to this guy. Alright, seems like we're actually gonna do the thing.
Oh, nice.
It's gonna make the map take longer, but we'll get as much as we can from this map. So it will be fine.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure we can kill everybody next turn.
Yeah.
Oh, we still have Ingrid too. I completely forgot about her.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Nice. Good level.
Yep. I'm stronger now.
Good level, Hilda.
That helps.
Hey, don't do that. How are you guys hitting all this 30%? What is this bullshit? Magic?
War fuels my body and mind.
Apparently it fuels magic too. Oh, why did this monster not come? Oh man. Why did you not?
There's our opening.
You still have assembly? No, we don't.
Luck wasn't with you.
Nice.
A step forward.
Nice level to do.
We'll work together.
I have a strategy.
Come on!
I didn't want to use the mace. Ah, shit. That's not good. Do we still have somebody who can gambit.
Let's turn the tables.
Really? 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 You do me like that? I guess we're gonna have to kill Ferdinand this turn then. That's a shame. I mean, I got the stone, so I guess I don't need to kill that guy anyway. Alright, Annette. Actually, I have a better idea. Never mind, that's not a good idea. Maybe we'll do it from a distance.
Oh, Ferdy. You opposed 80 for so long. I had real hopes for you, you know? Now you're following her. Is that your duty as a noble? Follow your master when they say to heal?
I will not try to explain my duty, or hers. You would not understand. I wish you could. Anyway, no time for idle chit-chat.
Man, Ferdy, can you stop dodging everything? I need a surefire 100%. Oh my god. Felix? Alright, I guess Annette is gonna be my... my way of killing him. I can kill him with 2 crits, I think. Might as well give it a try. Rip. Alright, Annette, you better not miss. I think Excalibur has higher percentage. No, it doesn't, never mind. Oh my god, that's such a low chance. Okay, fuck it.
Even if I die, please protect this area.
It's a farce, all of it.
Kill every last one of them. Well, except the monster that's having a headache, I guess.
To do? Why? How are you here? You died 5 years ago.
I was saved by my brothers, men of Dusker.
Those people you were with, they were of Dusker, and they saved you?
Your Highness, I ask that you fulfill your long-held desire, did I not? Allow me to once again act as your sword and shield. Please, let me witness your triumph. I want to behold the moment your wish is finally granted.
To do, of course. And in exchange, I ask that you swear something to me here and now. Do not ever throw your life away again. Understood?
Your Highness. Understood.
Idiots. Embracing death for the sake of that woman. Truly foolish. I... I don't know. They were just beasts with human faces. I had no choice but to kill them, and so I did. That is all there is to it.
It's about time you two returned. We must discuss our next course of action.
Please, I need to join you, no matter the cost.
I'm sorry, but my hands are tied.
By the goddess, what's with all the commotion? What is this girl doing here? This is an army, not an orphanage.
I believe she's from a nearby village. She keeps insisting that she needs to join our ranks.
And you thought we could use a child on the front lines? Hurry up and take her back to her parents.
My family is gone. I don't have anywhere else to go. Please, I can use magic and I can fight. I can cook, do laundry, anything.
I'm sure there are plenty of more suitable places to find work. Why are you so fixated on this army, young lady?
I need to get revenge. I must strike down the one who murdered my big brother.
Your Highness, what should we do?
Let her do as she pleases.
Thank you very much.